something from one of Spinelli's stupid computer games.
You know what, Jason? I did notice a couple weeks ago that he was studying up on hybrid technology.
He's been on me to buy a hybrid SUV.
Yep. And guess what? It looks like he turned your SUV into a homemade hybrid. Exactly.
Okay, so I think that's it.
Wow, you reattached the electrical to the battery. Nice job.
I'm gonna see if it works.
Well, it better work, because I really could use some air conditioning where you don't know.
All right. Here we go.
Trying to fix it, and I was there all night long. And guess what? It turned out it had nothing to do with the engine at all. All right, I think that'll work. Try that.
You want to break up?
Yes. No. Just, I don't want to do this anymore.
Do you love me? Do you?
Yes.
Well, you know that I love you. I'm not going to let you walk away because of Brenda.
Yes. Hi, Jason, look at my dress. I need your attention.
It's cute.
I was like, hi.
It's cute.
Cute. sweet.
You know, you don't have to try so hard. You're very easy to love.
Not always.
It doesn't matter. You're the one I want to be with.
Okay. And then we're going to figure out what to do next.
Thank you for carrying me all that way.
Anytime. Hopefully, when we get back and things settle down a little bit, we can go someplace. Not someplace where they're not shooting at us.
Okay.
Is she with me? That sound good?
Mm-hmm. What?
You know, all that time when I was in prison, I would think about you every day. It would keep me sane, it would keep me going. And now that I'm out, I'm gonna make sure I never lose you again. You're not getting killed. And neither am I. We're gonna finish this and we're gonna go home.
You sound so sure on this, boy.
Look, I like the idea that you tried to take on Santos Lopez by yourself, but I get that you did it because you love me. But we're stuck in here because I blew up the band.
Don't do that, Jason. Don't blame yourself. Me too. Tomorrow, when I wake up, I have a really bad splitting headache.